All right, my name is Jonah Jackson, and I'm from Houston, Texas, and I recently just got my Bachelor's of Arts from the University of Texas at San Antonio. And I guess the story to me leading up to being an artist, to me pursuing art, I changed my major when I was a junior, and I was a business major. And basically, this was the my fall semester of my junior year, and this was spring semester, and I was like, I want to say six classes away from getting my my minor. I was six classes away to getting into the business school, to like going all out with marketing. And I basically failed like most of my classes, most of my business classes. I was taking statistics, I was taking finance, I was taking all the wrong math classes in the same semester. But I was taking a painting class for non-art majors. And I made one A and three Fs. So you can pretty much see where I got what class I got the A in, and that was for the painting for non-art majors. And that's when I realized that business school wasn't for me. So that's pretty much when I started pursuing art, when I basically failed out. I was supposed to actually not even keep going to school because I made three L's. My grandmother was like, I was thinking like, man, I was wasting my time. I can just go back home, go back to Houston, leave San Antonio, you know, just like throw away school. So what I did do, she was dropping out wasn't like in her plans. It wasn't like she didn't want me to drop out, so I didn't drop out. So I just stayed in school and I changed my major over to art. So that's when like my GPA turned around. I was getting my scholarships back. I got honor roll for the first time. So that's when I started getting like mail from graduate school. So that's when I figured I wanted to go get my master's. And the school I got mail from, the only school I got mail from, was Pratt Institute. And that was the first school I applied for graduate school. And that's why I have the coloring books out now.
So the coloring book?
The coloring book. Figments of Imagination, the coloring book. I basically made it so like people can feel like a kid again, so they can put their phones down, because I feel like everybody's on their phone. There's somebody on Twitter right now, somebody on Instagram right now, somebody on all the social sites. It's something so like where we can feel like a kid again, like getting in tune with ourselves, like, because I feel like everybody colored in the coloring book before. Everybody wants to have that feel like, man, I want to feel like an artist. So me being an artist, I wanted my viewers, I wanted my my followers, I wanted to make something to make them feel like an artist. So I put out some of the drawings I would draw, some of the things I would make a painting, and I put it in the coloring book. So they can color in those squares, those shapes, just so they can feel like, oh, I can make this, or I can do this, or just to put them in my shoes so they can feel like an artist. All right, so man, thank you, PFK, for having me. My name is Jonah Jackson again. You can reach me on my Instagrams. On my Instagram. It's jon.a.h. My Twitter is jonah_jayy. And my website will be up soon, very soon. So please go follow my Instagram to stay updated on that. And last, please purchase a coloring book. They are out. You can reach me on my Instagram and my Twitter. Just DM me. They're $10 a piece. So I can ship to you. I have Cash App. I have PayPal. I have it all. So just get a coloring book. Peace.